Zibhunje kanjalo-ke izinhlelo zalenhlangano ngesikhathi osomabhizinisi baseMarabastad beshaya phansi ngonyawo ukunqanda ababhikishi ababezama ukuphazamisa ukusebenza kwabo. Leliqeqebana belihlose ukuvala amabhizinisi abokufika kuleli ngezinsolo zokuthi bashushumbisa izidakamizwa benjalo nje nentela abayikhokhi ukuphosa esivivaneni emnothweni wezwe.
We need to solve our own domestic problems without any interference of any people coming from outside. Our economy now is being strained. Our health care is being strained. If you go to the hospitals, people are sleeping on the floor. Why? Because of the beds are taken by the foreign immigrants who are not even registered.
Ngeshwa ababuzange langeni.
Anyone who can determine this person is illegal is the officials. So no South African or no guy who is walking around in the street who must come to you and say, give me your ID. They must go to the rightful people, which is the police.
They come with sticks, 4 or 5 guys. Né? They straight tell him, warning, if you don't close and you got a workers for foreigners, I'm going to break leg.
Nabanye ke bazwakalise umbono wabo ngalolu thuthuva obelifufusa. Kuthi ke bakhokha labantu bebengeke bavunyelwe ukuba lapha kuba bakhokhi, bakhokha nje kwaphela. Ibhuntshile ke imizamo yokuthola umnyango ezasekhaya ukuze uphawule.